Okay, probably the final casual game here at the Card Academy, thecardacademy.net. Use code PIMP on single card orders of $100 or more for 10% off. Use code MEGAPIMP on orders of single card orders of $200 or more for 20% off. Osomatsu versus not sure yet.
Kantai.
Okay, you rolled 3?
Yep.
5. Go. Drop one. Well, this is a starting hand, that's for sure. Draw for turn. Oh, wow. Drop an Akatsuki. Free runner. 1, 2, 2. Here we go.
Okay. Happy Halloween, Roma. On play, I can top check. I'm going to leave it there.
Mm-hmm.
When she attacks, if I have one or fewer other characters...
Here, let me just do this. If hearing yourself is throwing you off.
Yeah.
You'll still hear yourself through mine, but it'll be less for three hours.
And when she attacks, if I have one or fewer other characters, put top card of the library in the waiting room. If it's level 0 or lower, it goes in the back row, mm-hmm. empty back row spot. Front row center slot gets plus 500. Pay one, rest her. Reveal top card of the library. If it's a fleet girl, add it to your hand. So, runner. Right. So, on attack, mill. It's level 0. So, for 2. 2 and a bar.
And 2. Cancels on 2.
Okay.
Draw. Clock. What's her power currently?
2,000.
Play, drop, look at top 4, add a Matsu character to hand. Interesting. Add that, pitch the rest. Seven, just in case I hit a salvage. Brainstorm gives 500 to front row center. 3, 4, 5, 6. That'll be fine. Beginning attacks. 2K, right?
Mm-hmm.
Front for 1. 1. Direct for 2. 3.
Level?
You can't just like, oh, it's your main thing.
Got him.
I did it before you.
Alright, so, alright.
Chokai, when she comes into play, look at the top two cards, put them back in the same order. And she gets plus 1500 for this turn. Okay, so plus 500 to all the fleet girls. On play, top check. Leave it there or put it on the bottom. Pay one, rest.
Okay.
Pay one, rest Zara. reveal. It's a fleet girl. Add to my hand. Maya, if I use a startup ability, for the turn she gets when she reverses something, blind stock. So, rest, plus 1500. That activates Maya's ability. So, attacks up.
What does that one do?
This?
Yeah.
She's just 4,000 right now.
Okay, so everybody is that big.
Yeah, she's 4,000. She is 3,000. And 5,500. 6K, actually. Okay, so front for one. Direct. Two.
Cancels.
Okay. Front for three. On reverse.
Stop. Interesting. Draw for turn.
Wait, do you want to grab that? Do you want to grab the top
card? Oh. Well, I need to level red somehow. Level one and two. Brainstorm. Well, that happened. Hit two, search two. Cut tap.
That's why I said my thing is Mad Aggro. My thing literally just says Restless, Shard Resonance 1, Reveal a Rock Wreck in hand, Rock Wreck.
Rock Wreck your rock. Guys, we'll be getting ready to close in half an hour.
What's the power of the field?
So, 1500. 6,000, 2,500.
Anybody giving global?
This is global.
Okay.
And this is 500 just to the center.
And size is huge right now, so come in. Drop. Pitch the rest. On reverse, pay one, drop one, send a memory, search a Jushimatsu. Okay. Wait a sec. What was the power here?
1500.
Don't suppose I can take back that climax. Screw it. Mistakes have been made. Front for two. Three. Wow, how did I do that? Okay. It's misplays is what it is. I put this up against... sorry, so what are those powers again?
6,000, 2,500.
Well, I'm just at 5,5,6. Alright, we'll just front here. 1,2. Cold bar. Two. $6,000 to $6,000. Why not? For two. Two.
Cancel.
And if I'm swooping the first.
Clock. Level. Level up.
Mm-hmm.
You know. Okay.
You know how many times I've played this?
I clocked. I'm going to finish. I'll draw my two. I'm, when I level up, pay two, search for a fleet girl.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's my hand. Grab a taco.
Something's a little off in that art.
It is a little bit out of proportion.
Your
just
head's
a little bit. Yeah.
On my gloss. Been one. I automatically win the game. I get the game loss. Just for playing Osomatsu.
Or for misplaying Osomatsu. Hope some. Okay, looks like some parking spaces in front of the building have freed up.
Kotsky.
Got him.
Break your stone.
Power level?
He's just at 4-5.
4-5?
He does have the ability, if this is in memory, he gains plus 1k.
So, rest this, plus 1500, plus 5, or plus 1000.
Mm-hmm.
So, 3-5, 4-5, 5000. And that activates Maya. Front for one. Direct for two. Front for three.
Do I have any left? Guess not.
And three, four, on five, reverse, six. Line stock.
Well, I don't even think I have anything. I need to get that into memory. It doesn't matter. Well, I don't think there's any. Is that even a searchable target? We'll do it anyhow. Pay one. Drop one. Send a memory. Search a Jushima. Nope. Not the right name. Right. Draw for turn. Cut that.
You can combine them.
Refresh point.
Wait, do I resolve this first or does it?
And then
position you may touch for two.
Clock. Doesn't reverse against cost zeros. I guess that was my blind stock. What's her power currently?
1500.
Okay.
No, big boom.
1K1.
80 GP. That's literally just shuts me down.
6-5. Front for two. Two.
Wait.
3-5. Front for two. Two. Three K front for two. Two. Oof.
I had one left.
Yeah.
If it was even, you get to choose your shoes.
Screw it.
Nope. It's the majesty of a Otago.
What on earth do those do?
She has a climax combo. I
believe it's when she attacks.
Yes, when she attacks, I can take two heavy cruisers from the waiting room and put them in stock.
Okay. Does she have a downside for being a 2295?
Also, when she attacks, I reveal the top card of the library. If it's level 0 or lower, she gets neg 2 soul.
Okay, I guess that's the downside.
So here's what it does. I build lots of stock and don't anything with it.
I'm assuming there's a level 3 game. Well, there, I see Prins over there, so I'm assuming there's probably level 3 Prins around.
Yep. Rest. We'll boost that one a couple times. 15 and 1,000. Bond back a bond.
All right. Two heavy cruisers. Yeah, Zara's a heavy cruiser. Two heavy cruisers.
Reveal. Not a level 0, so 3.
Cancels. Okay.
Zara and Maya.
Kantai's card pool is so huge. I always run into cards, I have no idea.
So for 3. And front. Do I have 2 more left? yeah, she's a heavy cruiser. And Prince. Reveal, climax. So
not a character, though.
Neg 2 soul.
Does she get the minus 2 soul for level 0 characters or level 0?
No, level 0 or lower. Climaxes count as zeros.
Okay, so for 1.
So for 1. That goes in my hand.
Draw. I'm not looking to spend more stock. Hit one, search one. Search that. Cut tap.
Okay, chrono trigger. Okay. Say that music sounded familiar.
Can't even properly kaiki your back row because there's a global five out, isn't there?
This is a global five?
Yeah. Well, we'll still take 500 away from that one.
Okay.
Level one bomb. And in anything. Okay. Are there even any Jushimatsus left in the deck? I guess we'll find out. 4, 1, 2, 2. I actually don't even feel like dropping anything. No effect. 2, 2. Oh, good grief. 2. Gold bar.
1, 2.
Wow.
They're all in my hand.
Oh, okay. I'm like, what happened?
Yeah, that's...
Ouch. I guess your stock was clean, but without being able to force yourself to refresh with that. Okay, well...
Yeah, this is just fun. I just wanted to build a heavy cruiser deck so I could
use
that. I was
going to say, green-blue is never a color combo I see people run.
It's just blue for the level zeros in blue from set 3 have a lot of top checking abilities.
Oh, I see. So that's what you're
relying on. So that lets me kind of use her to get free cards, her and the Roma.
Like, this art would be so... Well, wait, no. What's her arm doing? Oh, well. I'm no professional. All right, we'll go ahead and stop this recording.